Mack International Country Show is proudly sponsored by the Yelling Moms Hotel Bundoran, Ireland's premier country music venue. For upcoming events, visit www.ellinghamarmshotel.ie.
Yeah, turn it all up and let it ring out across the land of the free. They ought to build a statue to Hank Williams Sr. in Washington, D.C. 'Cause of what this country needs is a little more steel guitar. Yeah, and put a saw and fiddle right square in the middle, straight out of a Texas bar. And y'all give us a song we can all sing along, from sea to shining sea. You be proud of it and always love it. That's what this country needs. You just be proud of it and always love it. That's what this country needs.
Good evening, welcome once again to the Phil Mack International Country Show. I'm Phil Mack.
And I'm Lisa Stanley, and we've got another brilliant show lined up for you tonight.
Yeah, we're still here in Great Yarmouth, and in the background there you've got the glory days of the Empire Theatres.
You do indeed. It's a lovely, lovely place here in Great Yarmouth.
And we want to see country music in all these great theatres across the UK, don't we, Lisa?
And we're going to make sure we bring it to you.
We sure are. But right now, let's take a look at the very first video on tonight's
Phil Mack International Country Show. Take it away.
The warden led the prisoner down the hallway to his doom. I stood up to say goodbye like all the rest, and I heard him tell the warden just before he reached my cell, "Let my guitar playing friend do my request. Let him sing me back home with a song I used to hear. Make my old come alive. Take me away and turn back the years. Sing me back home before I die." I recall last Sunday morning a choir from off the street came to sing a few old gospel songs, and I heard him tell the singers, "There's a song my mama sang. Could I hear it once before you move along? Sing me back home the song I used to hear. Make my old memories come alive. Take me away and turn back the years. Sing me back home before I die."
Take me Hello folks, today we're in County Mayo on the beautiful grounds of the Mount Falcon Hotel. Next I'm going to sing one of my all-time favourite songs, Sweet 16.
When first I saw the love light in your eyes, I thought the world held not but joy for me. And even though we drifted far apart, I never dreamed but what I dream of thee. I love you as I never loved before. Since first I saw you on the village green, come to me. All my dream of love is old. I love you as I loved you when you were sweet, when you were sweet 16. Last night I dreamt I held your hand in mine, and once again you were my happy bride. I kissed you as I did in old lang syne, as to the church we wandered side by side. I love you as I never loved before. Since first I saw you on the village green, come to me. All my dream of love is old. I love you as I loved you when you were sweet, when you were sweet 16. I love you as I loved you when you were sweet, when you were sweet
don't have a mansion of gold, but I promise you this, sealed with a kiss, my love will never grow cold. So let's go round one more time, my darling. There's love and the music's just right. Forget all our cares till the morning, 'cause I'm waltzing an angel tonight. Yes, I'm waltzing an angel tonight. Just like the first time I saw you at the school dance, the far side of town, you walked me home in the evening, and we watched the sun going down. Many years have rolled by, now we're married, and we've seen some hard times go by. Still I'm the happiest girl on this dance floor, 'cause I'm waltzing an angel tonight. So let's go round one more time, my darling. There's love and the music's just right. Forget all our cares till the morning, 'cause I'm waltzing an angel tonight. Yes, I'm waltzing an angel tonight. Sparkle in your eyes, I felt right from the start. You put a ring on my finger, gold just like your heart. So let's go round one more time, my darling. There's love and the music's just right. Forget all our cares till the morning, 'cause I'm waltzing an angel tonight. Yes, I'm waltzing an angel tonight.
Stock. We've been culling out roots, we've been spraying the crops, we've been droving cattle up an old stock route. Now it's Saturday night, we pile in the ute.
We're the boys from the bush and we're back in town.
Well, the dog's in the back and the foot goes down.
We're live members of the Outback Club.
We're the boys from the bush coming from the scrub. We've been out in the heat, we've been loading the trucks, we've been fixing fences, we've been choking on dust.
We curse the rain, we curse the drought.
Now it's Saturday night, we're all in the shout.
We're the boys from the bush and we're back in town.
We get high when the sun goes down.
We're live members of the Outback Club.
We're the boys from the bush coming from the scrub.
And we're back in town.
Well, we raise hell when the sun goes down.
We're live members of the Outback Club.
We're the boys from the bush coming from the scrub.
Yeah, we're the boys from the bush and we're back in town. We get high when the sun goes down. We're live members.
country girl, Mick and Hack. So it's her eyes, curly and sad. Thank God I'm a country girl. When I sip it from a lab, and I did me no harm. I'm raised in a family, I'm working on a farm. But days I fear when I need to catch a charm.
To her brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. She reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. But her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again.
there were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. And they were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun.
Mack International Country Show is proudly sponsored by the Elling Arms Hotel Bundoran, Ireland's premier country music venue.
Line 3 Productions presents the Wagon Wheel Show in England this September with Ireland's brilliant singer and entertainer Nathan Carter. Starting Thursday the 11th at the City Varieties Music Hall in Leeds, Friday 12th the Theatre Royal Lincoln, Saturday 13th the Civic Theatre Chelmsford, Sunday 14th the Prince's Theatre Hunstanton, Wednesday 17th the Oakengates Theatre Telford, and Thursday 18th the Marine Hall in Fleetwood. Special guests will be Lisa Stanley, and all inquiries to 01776705150.
The Cufflinks Band Music Weekend takes place at the Mount Errigal Hotel Letterkenny from the 3rd to the 5th of October. Friday the 3rd, Sean Lochray and his band, plus the Ben Sisters and the Cufflinks Band. Saturday the 4th, Lee Matthews and band, also the Cufflinks Band. And then on Sunday afternoon, the Cufflinks Band plus special guest Gráinne Gavigan. Package deal available for €99 per person sharing for two nights B&B plus all your entertainment. Call the Mount Errigal Hotel Letterkenny on 074-912-2700.
The September edition of Up Country is now on sale. For information or to order your copy, please call 01909 561 003.
Tell your mind before you thought it, what you thought your plan was.
Hi, this is the current DVD from Tom Laverty, featuring such great songs as I'm a Believer, Ballycastle to Bundoran, Riding Out the Storm, The End of the Line, and The Ferryman. Get it now from www.philmaccountry.com.
Sometimes you gotta be strong, but it's only bets. Sweep down to the living, you kissed away the worry.
Merv and Maria proudly present their Christmas Spectacular Weekend at Seacroft Holiday Village in Hemsby, featuring their biggest lineup ever. Artists include Stephen Smith, Raymond Froggatt, Pat Jordan and Finnegan's Rainbow, Gary Gamble, Knoxville Highway, Sean Wilson and Tony Mack, Merv, Maria and Nicky, also Dave Sheriff and many more. Price is only £177 per person on a full board basis. Book and inquiries, telephone 0844-770-2921.
It's Derek Ryan with his brand new CD.
Hold on to your hat.
Derek Ryan, The Simple Things.
How I love all those troubles in your head.
15 songs, including
you, I'm always walking
half to midnight. Love, sweet, sweet love, living in the house that Jack builds all around.
Derek Ryan, The Simple Things, now on sale.
Oh, Lordy, pick a bill of cotton. Oh, Lordy, pick a bill of day.
Hi folks, it's Phil Mack here. Myself and Lisa have done links many times from the beautiful Ballyliffin Lodge Hotel in County Donegal. We're pleased to announce that we're returning there on Sunday the 26th of October for a night of fun and dance. We'll have the TV film crew with us, so make sure you join us and see Crystal Swing, Trevor Lockery, Shuni Cramsey, Jackie Sharkey, Ben Troy, Ann Biddy, Tom Laverty, the Ryan Turner Band and many more who'll turn up on the night. Book your tickets now and have a great night on Sunday the 26th of October.
A hill more happy and a shade less sad. Turn all the negative down just a tad.
The Phil Mack International Country Show is proudly sponsored by the Yelling Marms Hotel Bundoran, Ireland's premier country music venue.
You found your greener pasture in a mansion on the hill, with a flashy foreign car to drive and lots of time to kill. But Lord, my mind keeps on remembering the day of me and you, and when we were down to nothing, nothing sure looked good on you. You said you needed simple things that I had plenty of. Through the days of dark and lean, we could always live on love. But with his style of life, he lured you, and you could not refuse. But when we were down to nothing, nothing sure on you. When you honeymooned in Paris, it was carried on the news, and I heard you laughed your on a Caribbean cruise. Well, you were always one for dreaming. Now your dreams can all come true. But when we were down to nothing, nothing sure looked good on you. Said you needed simple things that I had plenty of, and through the days of dark and lean, we could always live on love. But with his style of life, he lured you. When we were down to nothing, nothing sure looked good on you. Oh, when we were down to nothing, nothing sure looked good on you.
Well, folks, as you know, we're receiving hundreds of videos each week. And this week, we've got one from given to me by Tony Riley, who's an engineer, does a lot of the backing tracks and music up there in Kings Court, yeah. County Monaghan. Mm-hmm. He's actually, he's just finished producing the CD for Ben Troy.
Which is a brilliant job.
Coming, absolutely brilliant. Yeah. And while he was over here in the UK, he said, take a look at this one. Great. And the girls are...
They're Kira and Aoife Cunningham, better known as the Cunningham Sisters, and they come from Cavan in Ireland.
I believe they're steeped in music, of the family.
They are indeed. They play, and one of the girls in particular plays the violin and has played on a lot of different tracks for different people.
Now, I could be wrong, but I believe their father, it's their father, their uncle, plays in a lot of the show bands. I could be wrong, but I think he played with Mike Denver. But there's a lot of the show bands, so the family steeped in music, and a great little song this. I was actually sitting there listening to the words of it, a cute song, and the song is called
Hugs from a Teddy Bear. Take it away, the Cunningham Sisters.
If you're dancing through dangers, stay one step ahead. If you're a champion to strangers, old friendships go dead. Still she's somebody's baby, somebody's little girl. A meadow just made end of the world. Looking for hugs from a teddy bear. Looking for something that's not there. Following rainbows, dancing on air. Looking for hugs from a teddy them put on their makeup, dark shadow on their eyes. If they're not in the shake-up, something inside them dies. There are so many losers, only one's gonna win. No room for excuses. Let the heartaches begin. Looking for hugs from a teddy bear. Looking for something that's not there. Following rainbows, dancing on air. Looking for pleasing their mothers by hating a friend, and the father and brothers, every rule they must bend. Dressing like ladies, ladies of the night. They were babies. Hey, something's not right. Looking for hugs from a teddy.
it's in my DNA. A cup of tea and cyber sweet, I get my five a day. I might have left the homeland, but our bond will never die. I learned my trade in Ireland, I'll be Irish all my life. Oh, there's Irish in America, there's Irish in Berlin. You'll find us down the local or even in the gym. We'll speak in foreign accents, wearing multicolored ties. There's just no way you're running from the fact there's Irish in our eyes. I've seen the Eiffel Tower and I've climbed the Empire State. Spent some time in London, but it never was the same. There's plenty others like me reminiscing of the times. I'm making lots of money, but I sure miss the Emerald Isle. Oh, there's Irish in America, there's Irish in Berlin. You'll find us down the local or even in the gym. Ties. There's just no way you're running from the fact there's Irish in our eyes. Turaloo and a turalay, hey! Turaloo and a turalay,
International Country Show is proudly sponsored by the Yelling Moms Hotel Bundoran, Ireland's premier country music venue.
Well folks, the Phil Mack Country Show's on the road to the Gleneagles Hotel in Killarney for a brilliant international country music weekend. We're headed for Killarney and we'll be there from Friday the 26th to Monday the 29th of September. The booking line is now open and you can see the number on your screen. We have a host of great stars, along with Ben and Carmen Stenica from Holland, Marissa DeMarta from Malta, the Jerry Guthrie Band, Louise Morrissey, John Hogan, the Murphys, and a host of other top country stars that you've seen on the show. So see you there in Killarney in September for a fantastic country music weekend. James and Tina McKeefrey invite you to a very merry Irish country Christmas weekend at Milleroy Holiday Village from Friday the 28th of November until Monday the 1st of December. On stage throughout this turkey and tinsel weekend will be Declan Nerney, Sean Cuddy, Frank McCaffrey, the David Show Band, Frank Nelson, Ali Harron and Marion Curry and Liam Manroom. Only £209 per person for 3 nights, dinner, bed and breakfast. Call now on 01827 64696 or visit www.min.
Ask you now, tell me what would you do? If her hair was black and her eyes were blue. And I'd travel around, been over this world. And I ain't never seen nothing like a Galway girl. Thank you.
and see Irish Music Festival at Mundusley Holiday Village, Mundusley, Norfolk, from Friday the 10th to Monday the 13th of October 2014, with an all-star lineup: John McNichol, Stephen Smith, Sean Lockery, Sean Wilson, Connor and Ursula, Sally Glennon, Frank McCaffrey, and Nicky James. This great weekend is funny £200 per person and includes three nights dinner, bed and breakfast, and admission to all entertainment. To book this great weekend, call us now on 028 97 532234. Or 078-54-502-412.
Just walk on by, wait on the corner.
The Filmac International Country Show returns to Sand Bay Leisure Resort in Weston-super-Mare this October. Call the number on screen now to book for a fantastic country music weekend. We have a host of top stars, including all your favourites: Raymond Froggatt, The Haley Sisters, Marissa DeMata, Ben and Carmen Stenica, Shuni Cremsey, Jackie Sharkey, Ben Troy, Sarah Jory, Trevor Lockery, Lucy Lee, The Fabulous Ryan Turner Band, Sean Wilson and Tony Mack. So book now for another great country music weekend at Weston-super-Mare in October.
In a place outside of town. The day that I die, oh baby, I'm gonna love you forever. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but
you know who should hear you, you know what you'll get. For that take.
Hi there, it's Muriel O'Connor here, and I want to tell you about my brand new single called Whatever You Say, Say Nothing. It's the best advice you'll get this year. Look out for my new album coming your way soon. I'd love to see you at my live gigs around the country to dance the night away. Until I see you again, remember, whatever you say, say nothing.
Muriel O'Connor is available for dancing, social dancing, or events in Ireland or abroad.
The Filmac International Country Show is proudly sponsored by the Elling Marms Hotel Bundoran, Ireland's premier country music venue.
We'll be right back.
Hello folks and welcome. Derek Ryan is one of our leading attractions in the last few years, comes from County Carlo, and he was recently honoured by IMRO, the Irish Music Rights Association, at a seminar in Mullingar. He was also one of the guest panellists on the evening, along with Mark Roberts and Charlie McGettigan and Ralph Murphy, who was over from Nashville. It was a great occasion, and Charlie made the presentation to Derek to acknowledge his many hits and songwriting skills over the last number of years. The Coleraine Community Rescue Service was the beneficiary to the tune of £1,700 from the annual Curtis McGee Fanfare Weekend held in the Lodge Hotel in Coleraine recently. Curtis has raised in the region of £20,000 for different causes over the 9 years of his annual fanfare. So high five for Curtis on that one. Tony Stevens, a great friend of mine for many, many years, comes from Cork City. And Tony was involved in another road accident recently, just on the outskirts of Moat. Thankfully, it wasn't too serious, and he was brought to Tullamore Hospital, but is back on the back out again, and hopefully returning to the scene very, very soon. About 20 years ago or so, he was involved in a very serious road accident near Tuam in County Galway, coming up to Christmas, and was in intensive care for many, many weeks. But he made a great recovery. Tony is one of the very nice people in this business, and we always love to meet him anywhere we go. Always brings a smile to our face. Country at Heart is the title of the new album from Kieran Rosny from County Offaly. Kieran's picked up a lot of awards around the country in recent months, and watch out for a number of album launches at various venues between now and October. Jason Travers is enjoying great success with his recording of Carmelita. He's also in the studios recording his debut album. Jason is now being managed by Hugh Rogers from out there on Ardmore Island off the Donegal coast. Our shout-outs this week go to Jim Sweeney from Glendone, Churchill, Letterkenny, to Christy Nolan, Loughlin Bridge, County Carlo, to Gerard Morris Boland in Kilteel in Naas, also to Enda and Matt Phelan in Dunmore East, County Waterford, to John Aspel in New Ross, Mayo native Teresa Butler, who lives in Bexley in Kent, and to Kevin and Anya Faherty and all their family in Mike Cullen in County Galway. Gloria of One Day at a Time fame is enjoying a great resurgence in popularity around the country again. Lots of bookings coming in for various concert shows, and I'm delighted she's going to be part of my own weekend in the Salt Hill Hotel on the 2nd and 3rd of November. She's actually with us on the Sunday night, the 2nd, along with country greats like Philomena Begley and Jean Stewart and a whole array of country and folk artists. It's going to be a great 2 nights in the Salt Hill Hotel in Galway. And that's it for now. Until next week, keep it country, folks.
Well, I didn't see much future. Well, I left the Christian Brothers school. So I waved goodbye with a wistful smile. I left the girls in tune. And sometimes when I'm reminiscing, I see the prefabs and my old friends. And I know that they'll be changed or gone by the time I get home again. And I wish I was on that N-17. Yes, I wish I was on that N-17. Just my thoughts and dreams. Well, the young fella left Peter Shannon was the last time they traveled that road. And I turned and left her hair Galway. I could feel a lump in my throat as I picture thousands of times that I travel up well won't right. And I know the things will be different if I ever decide to go back. And I wish I was on that N-17.
Snowballs and the glasses.
Yes, I wish I was on that N-17.
Snowballs and the glasses.
Oh, traveling with
thoughts and dreams. Now let's take tumble on highways or filthy overcrowded trains. There's no one to talk to in transit, so I sit there and daydream in vain. I'm behind a model of problems of living on a foreign soil. I can still see the twists and the turns on the road from the square to the town of its rights. And I wish I was on that edge.
Stone walls and the glasses.
Yes, I wish I was on that N17.
Stone walls and the glasses.
Oh, traveling with just my thoughts and dreams. Stone walls and the grass is green. Stone walls and the grass is green. Stone walls and the grass is green. And I wish I was on that N17. Yes, I wish I was on that N17.
Stone walls and the glasses.
Oh, traveling with just my thoughts and dreams.
The Film Act Show and Tour America are hosting a 10-day tour to Tennessee, USA from the 11th to the 20th of May 2015. We'll be flying from the UK and Irish airports to Atlanta, Georgia, USA. We're going to have a wonderful time over the 10 days. We'll be visiting Johnson City, and on the first night we're going to enjoy a barbecue dinner, hayride, bonfire, storytelling and music. The fun then really starts. We'll be travelling to Clintwood and we're going to meet the Grammy Award winner Ralph Stanley, an icon and a legend in bluegrass music, and we're going to visit his museum. We'll visit Hilton's, where we meet the Carter Fold at the original home of the renowned Carter family. We'll take in a barbecue, live music, and we'll have a night of fun and dance. We'll travel to parts of the historic Crooked Road and visit the Blue Ridge Music Centre and Museum. We'll also visit Pigeon Forge, the home of Dolly Parton, and of course we'll take in Dollywood. We'll travel and sightsee through the magical Smoky Mountains, and we'll enjoy shopping at Tangier Hall in Pigeon Forge. It's then on to Nashville, where we'll visit the Country Music Hall of Fame, the Ryman Auditorium, and we'll take in a show at the Grand Ole Opry. We'll have time to spend on Broadway visiting the bars and seeing the sights. We'll also visit Opry Mills for shopping. The price for this trip is £1,999 sterling or Euro 2299. This includes return flights from the airport of your choice, hotels for the entire tour on a bed and breakfast basis, and admission to all attractions. You'll have a 24-hour guide on hand from Tour America. Lisa, myself, Shuni Krempsey and our TV crew will be escorting you on luxury coaches across Tennessee. So join us in 2015 for truly what will be a trip of a lifetime.
For another show, folks, from Great Yarmouth. We hope you've enjoyed the show as much as we have.
You probably can't hear that great music in the background there. There'll never be anyone else but you.
There
anyone
you
else but you. for me.
Remember, as we always say,
they'll never
keep
ever
it country.
Be. They're just
by anyone.
See
else
you next week.
Turn it on, turn it on, turn me loose from these memories, driving me lonely, crazy and blue. It helps me forget him, so the louder the better. Hey mister, turn it on, turn it up.
Guitar, yeah, and put a saw and fiddle right square in the middle, straight out of a Texas bar. And y'all give us a song we can all sing along, from sea to shining sea. You be proud of it and always love it. That's what this country needs. You just be proud of it and always love it. And that's what this country needs.